Hi everyone, good morning. So it is morning, yeah, it is morning, 6:20 now, and generally I wake up little bit late. I don't wake up at 6:15. Today I woke up at 6:10 because Rai is having her exam today. So during her exam time, I give her little heavy breakfast as they don't have snacks in school due to the exam. So I'm planning to make pasta for her, and like today she wants pasta for her breakfast also and lunch also. So I'll make the same thing and give it to her. And really today I wanted to share a very good news with all of you. Like Rai gave her violin exam this Saturday and she got her result yesterday only she got her result. And like she did an outstanding score, like I think so it was 28 was the total score, and she got 28 out of 28. And her school music teacher is so happy because I think so only 5 kids, like everyone can't give this exam, so only 5 kids gave this exam from her school, and she was the only one who got 28 out of 28. And like Rai so happy. So definitely I wanted to share this good news with all of you, as so many of you have gave so many wishes for Rai. So thank you all. And yeah, always I say that, you know, I learned so many things from all of you. And I think so Rai had started her violin journey also last year. As she has been practicing violin, it's not 1 year also now. So it's little bit hard, like violin is little tough compared to other instrument. And I remember 2 or 3 of my subscribers, they told me that Payal, if she is doing violin, make her practice daily. And you all see, like I can learn so many things from all of you. And that thing only yesterday I was saying to my hubby that, you know, my subscribers only told me that she has to practice violin daily. So this was definitely a very good news for us. For definitely we told Rai that this is just the beginning. Aisa mat socho that you have done something great. There are miles to go. So this was a good news I wanted to share with all of you. And thank you. Mujhe lagta hai aap sabne itne sare, so many wishes were there for that. She did so good, and definitely her state result to bahut baad mein aayega, that also I'll share with all of you. So let me start my kitchen work for my hubby. I'll make oatmeal, and for Rai, let me make pasta. And water is the one thing which we should drink early in the morning. And morning rush hour, so 2 of my gas are on. In one I'm making oatmeal, and in other I'll boil the pasta. And today Rai is also waking up little bit early. I told her to wake up early. Generally she wakes up at 7:30, but today it seems she will wake up at 7. And I always add little bit milk in my oatmeal, and yeah, till now I didn't apply my serum. So serum time, and this bottle is already over, so I have to again order one more. And this is a very simple pasta which I am making. I didn't add anything, only I have added little bit of garlic powder. And while I was boiling the pasta, in that time I have already added some corn and peas. And I will add little bit of oregano, that's it, and salt. So Rai is here, so I gave her little bit of almond, and now I'll give her her breakfast. Exam times are crazy. I remember we also, when I was small, I used to also demand a lot of things during exam time. And I think so you all also have all these memories.
So I made this pasta for Rai, and I know many of you told me ki pehle thanda karna hai. So nowadays I'm doing like this. And luckily actually it was from like the steel container, one container is good, so now I can use that container. Which one?
All containers.
No, it's very hard to open for you, right? This is the good one. I give you only this one. And on top of it, I'm adding little bit of Parmesan cheese. For my hubby today in his oatmeal, I am adding little bit of strawberries. And there is a good news that now my hubby also loves having smoothie, only it should be little bit thin, not that much thick. So I make for him this smoothie out of oranges, little bit of banana and apple juice. My rice tiffin is done, and today I won't be giving any tiffin for my hubby, and she likes it having like this only. And aaj bahut dhoop hai and so much of mess is there, like nowadays we are giving the towel outside, save electricity, dryer ko aise hi kyun chalana hai. So I left and now I am walking. Let me see today how many miles can I walk. And I ate little bit of oatmeal and little bit of smoothie, like little bit, and one banana, so I'm good to go. And today it is going to be very hot, but acha hai after so many days. And I'm planning today to go and to get some like pots, and let me see what are the plans that I can get today. I won't be buying that much today, but haan main thoda, let me go and see like what are the things that we are getting and especially what is the price. We came back home and today I walked around how much? Around 3.5 miles. Oh my god, and it was really hot. So now when I go, I have to be very careful. I have to apply sunscreen and go, and that like that is for Rai also. I have to do, I have to apply her sunscreen. Like today she won't be going out in the races, and lot of work to do. So now I'll go take a shower and then I'm planning to go out. So right now I am in my I'll give this comforter for dry cleaning, and this comforter is so big and I'm feeling really shy that how to take it and go. So I have some shoes also, two shoes. So pata nahi, I'll go and ask them that if I can keep the car near their shop. Wo ki bahut bada hai and it is looking really funny jab main leke jaati hu. So let me do that. Let me take my shoes and let me go and ask if somebody can come and take it. So finally I have reached and let's see what can I get. Not planning to buy that much today. Thank you.
And so this is the organic section for veggies and herbs. So I'm planning to take some lettuce and little bit of cilantro. And the lettuce are looking so fresh. So finally I am done, and yeah, today I can say that it is very hot and this dress is not at all perfect. I don't know, it's really itchy, this dress is. But yeah, let's go home, and definitely I want something to drink. So this is a little bit of the plants which I got. I got cilantro, and I got around 4 small pots of cilantro and some lettuce, and this are little bit of the flowers which I got. These all flowers actually I got for my pot which is in front of my house.
So finally I am back home, and it was so hot. It was like such a big line, and here we are not used to any big line. So big line dekhte hi like tension lagta hai. And moreover I didn't get soil kyunki soil itna bada tha. So anyhow I have to take him, maybe this Saturday I will take him, and then we will get all this stuff, what are the stuff that are required. So I definitely need him. And so now bahut garmi lag raha hai, so I thought I'll have a little bit lassi. I'm having strawberry lassi. And yesterday I didn't vlog. So yesterday I went to our grocery store, and like there were different type of salsa, and one salsa was pineapple salsa. Wo chutney ki tarah bhi hota hai, jo like which you can have with chips. Nahi to aise hi kha sakte. So I will make that today, as I got pineapple. Yesterday only I got pineapple, but yesterday time hi nahi mila. So definitely I'll share with all of you. Like bahut tasty tha. They kept it and I was tasting it, so mujhe bahut pasand aaya. And then I saw what are the ingredients that you need to make it, so mujhe laga kyun kharidna hai, ghar pe hi bana denge. So I am making strawberry lassi, and this one I am making with buttermilk. And many of you, which is very true, keep me saying that Payal buttermilk to bahut khatta hota hai, but yahan ka buttermilk bahut, it's like light yogurt, you can say. Bilkul bhi khatta, like khatta hota hai par itna nahi hota hai, like compared to India. Like here buttermilk I will consider as take some yogurt, mix some water, jaisa patla ho jata hai, here the buttermilk is same like that, and it's little bit light also. So and I don't know, I like buttermilk, so I'm making out of buttermilk little bit, and I'll add some strawberry. And I'm planning to make custard for Rai, as like her result was good. So I thought, okay, I will make something special for you. Or kids also, they feel very happy when you make something special for them. So that's what I was asking her, what you want. And she was like, then I said, okay, I'll make custard for you. Asa, it's perfect, right? Abhi bahut garmi bhi hai, toh achha lagega. And yeah, now I'll be saying it's hot, but it is 1000 times better than cold. Trust me, those of you who live in cold place should agree with me that summer is really amazing. So my lassi is ready, aur bahut acha lag raha hai. And I have added little bit of ice, and this dress is not at all for summer. Bahut jyada garmi ho raha hai, oh my god. And I don't know, it's bahut like itchy itchy bhi hai, I don't know why, but definitely I will change this dress. I thought I'll be wearing the same dress as Raishi has her activity, so I thought चलो उसको फिर लेके भी जाना है, but it's impossible. बहुत गर्मी लग रहा है इस ड्रेस में.
So here I am making custard for Rai, and please write down in the comment section if you have any kid, that what is your kid's favorite dessert.
So now I'll be making custard and I have changed my dress. बहुत अच्छा लग रहा है. I don't know that dress. Like बहुत itchy था. पता नहीं मैंने क्यों खरीदा था. Actually I purchased that dress in winter. So anyhow चलो winter पे तो पहन ही सकते हैं. So I'll be making custard for Rai and nothing else. I think so. Yeah, and nothing else. क्योंकि I have some chicken and today I gave her pasta. So generally जब वो pasta खाती है वो fully होती है. So let's make custard. ऐसा तो मैं मीठा कभी भी नहीं बनाती हूँ. मोस्ट ऑफ यू हु आर फॉलोइंग मी फॉर अ लॉन्ग टाइम नो दैट आई रियली मेक एनी स्वीट, बट या डेफिनेटली फॉर स्पेशल ओकेशन मीठा तो बनता ही है. एंड आई लैव सम शुगर.
सो व्हेनेवर आई मेक कस्टर्ड एंड दिस इज लिटिल बिट ऑफ लाइक माय मॉम्स टेक्निक दैट आई ऑलवेज एड टू कार्डमम. लाइक इससे बहुत ही अच्छा खुशबू आता है. Custard is done like very quickly, so once the milk starts boiling you can add.
So my custard is ready and now I'll add some chopped fruits. So I have chopped some banana, little bit of apple, little bit strawberry. Actually strawberry बहुत ज़्यादा खट्टा है, and little bit of grapes क्योंकि the grapes are really nice. And then I'll keep it in the freeze. Yeah. It in the freeze and then I'll make pineapple salsa little bit because Rai को बहुत खाने का मन है. I'll cover it with something.
So for the pineapple salsa, here I am taking some finely chopped cilantro, little bit of green chilies, one garlic and little bit of lemon juice. And I have added little bit of bell pepper to it. Actually you are supposed to add red bell pepper, but I don't have red bell pepper. And then we'll crush everything. Like actually these things are made in big pistol which they have, but I don't have. So for that now I will finely chop the pineapple. Like the pineapple should be very finely chopped. Actually you should do in this process in which I am doing it. And if you want you can add onion also, but I didn't add as Rai, she don't love onion, like she don't like the taste of raw onion. So I will in the pineapple I will add all the remaining ingredients which we made a paste. Like we didn't make a paste, we have just crushed it. And I'm adding little bit of sugar and little bit of salt, and then I will squeeze little bit of lemon. And this is the perfect summer recipe, I think so.
So finally my pineapple salsa is ready, and I think so this is best for summer days. And you can have it with nachos, like nachos ke saath bahut acha jata hai. And actually you were supposed to add jalapenos, but jalapeno is really spicy and Rai can't have it. For that I didn't add jalapenos. And definitely I will have it with this quinoa chips, which is my new favorite.
So let me have and see how is it.
It's really good. I think so with rice also we can have if we keep little bit. Tab achha lagega khane mein. This is really good.
My living room is really dirty, so now I'll just vacuum and then I'll clean little bit of it. And yeah, my friend calls, so I'm talking with her.
So Rai is home and it seems her exam went well, right?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. How much do you think? 100 out of 100?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, that's good. Then we will know it only after how many months I'm saying. Now it's just May has just started, so we can count May. May, June, July,
okay.
August last. After 4 months, we can know, right?
Third week of August to come.
Yeah, third week of August. So in third week of August we will know, and
the teachers aren't allowed to see our scores.
Really? Oh wow. So we can only, the parents only can see the score. So definitely I will let you know. Acha hai ki kharab hai.
Last year the teacher would see it and then give it to me, but then when the teacher gets it in their mail, they just send it.
Oh, they don't see it? They're not supposed to see it? But they can peek around it, right?
No.
Oh no, yeah, because it's closed, yeah, definitely.
No, but she did then, because it were allowed, but now it's against the law.
Yeah, sure. So Rai is eating custard, and I don't know, I'm not at all hungry. Maybe I'll eat a little bit pineapple salsa. It's good, right?
Mm-hmm.
I love having pineapple, or yeah, bahut hi like perfect combination hai. And my friend calls, so I was talking with her. Don't know her. She always calls me. She don't live here. She lives in California. So she lives in California. So we have this timing difference. So whenever she calls, that time I have to go or take Rai. So I just talk with her half and then Rai came. So right now we are leaving for Rai's activity and there are a lot of bees here. Let me run and go. We are going to Rai's activity and yeah, I told Rai ki aaj aane ke baad take some rest because her exam is over and this is a good thing, right? Exam is over, right mama?
Yeah,
and I think so I should end this vlog, nahi to bahut bada ho jayega. So that's it for today everyone. I hope you all have enjoyed this video. If so, definitely hit that like button, and please you can definitely hit that like button for Rai's good result, especially in violin, right mama? Yeah, and do comment down below, and those of you who are watching me for the first time, please do subscribe. That's it for today everyone.
Bye.
Bye. Oh my God, it is so hot.